If you've ever been to downtown Greensboro late on a Friday or Saturday night, you know it can get pretty loud. Well, city council members have been listening, and now they've decided to turn the volume down. Veronica White is live in Greensboro where the council toughened a noise ordinance, Veronica, just last night.
That's right. They voted last night, and basically this is going to ban outdoor music at the bars after 11 p.m. This vote last night was 7-2, and the move's going to shut down the Sky and Sin Club on South Elm Street, according to the owner, Mike Carter. He says that their club depends on their rooftop bar, which can no longer play music after 11 p.m., so some of these business owners are not happy about this. The city has debated on the noise ordinance for several years now while trying to balance downtown nightlife and the comfort of those who live in the area. Now, the previous ordinance limited nighttime music to a certain decibel level, but the new ordinance outlaws any sound amplification outside any building or structure from 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. with a few exceptions. This will not apply on major holidays or major holiday weekends. You are still allowed to have televisions and relatively soft music playing on the restaurant patios. In Greensboro, I'm Veronica White, WXII 12 News.